Maverick's Comprehensive Exchange Traded Funds, ETF, Investing Guidelines, A Deep Dive. Introduction. Exchange Traded Funds, ETFs, have become increasingly popular among retail and institutional investors due to their accessibility, cost efficiency, and flexibility. ETFs offer an easy way to access diversified portfolios across various asset classes, industries, and investment strategies. This comprehensive guide provides in-depth guidelines to help investors make well-informed decisions when investing in ETFs, emphasizing research, portfolio diversification, costs, risk management, and performance monitoring. 1. Understanding ETFs. A. Definition. ETFs are investment funds traded on stock exchanges like individual stocks. They hold a basket of assets, such as stocks, bonds, commodities, or a mix, and aim to replicate the performance of a specific index or benchmark. B. Types. ETFs cover various asset classes, including equities, fixed income, commodities, currencies, and alternative investments. They also cater to diverse investment strategies such as passive index tracking, active management, smart beta, thematic, and ESG, environmental, social, and governance, investing. Example, iShares Core S&P 500 ETF, IVV, is a passive index tracking ETF that seeks to replicate the performance of the S&P 500 index, which consists of 500 leading U.S. companies. 2. Research and due diligence. A. Index and benchmark. Understand the underlying index or benchmark the ETF seeks to track. Analyze its methodology, constituents, and historical performance. Example, the MSCI World Index is a benchmark that tracks large and mid-cap companies across 23 developed market countries, providing broad exposure to global equities. B. Issuer. Evaluate the reputation, experience, and size of the ETF issuer. Consider the issuer's commitment to the ETF market and its range of products. Example, BlackRock, Vanguard, and State Street Global Advisors are among the largest and most reputable ETF issuers globally. C. Fund size and liquidity. Opt for ETFs with sufficient assets under management, AUM, and daily trading volume, ensuring easy buying and selling without significantly impacting the price. Example, the SPDR S&P 500 ETF Trust, SPY, has over $300 billion in AUM and high daily trading volume, making it a highly liquid investment option. D. ETF structure. Understand the different ETF structures, such as open-end funds, unit investment trusts, UITs, grantor trusts, and exchange-traded notes, ETNs. Each structure has unique features and tax implications. Example, the SPDR Gold Trust, GLD, is structured as a grantor trust, which holds physical gold and issues shares in exchange for deposits of gold. 3. Diversification. A. Asset class diversification. Allocate investments across multiple asset classes to reduce risk and enhance long-term returns, including equities, bonds, real estate, commodities, and cash. Example, a well-diversified portfolio might consist of 60% equities, 30% bonds, 5% real estate, and 5% commodities. B. Geographic diversification. Spread investments across different countries and regions to minimize the impact of regional economic downturns or political events. Example, to achieve geographic diversification, an investor could hold ETFs tracking U.S., European, and emerging market equities. C. Sector diversification. Diversify across sectors to minimize industry-specific risks. Consider investing in sector-focused ETFs for targeted exposure. Example, an investor might hold positions in technology, healthcare, and consumer staples ETFs to achieve sector diversification. 4. Costs and fees. A. Expense ratio. Opt for low-cost ETFs by comparing expense ratios, representing the annual cost of managing the fund as a percentage of its assets. Example, the Vanguard Total Stock Market ETF, VTI, has an expense ratio of 0.03%, making it a low-cost option for broad market exposure. B. Trading costs. Factor in trading costs like bid-ask spreads and brokerage commissions, especially for frequent trading. Smaller spreads and lower commissions can lead to more efficient investing. Example: an ETF with a bid-ask spread of 0.05% and a $5 brokerage commission would be more cost-effective than an ETF with a 0.15% spread and a $10 commission, all else being equal. C. Tax implications. Understand the tax implications of ETFs, such as capital gains and dividend taxes. Some ETF structures may have more favorable tax treatment than others. Example: U.S. investors may find that certain international ETFs are subject to foreign tax withholding, which can reduce overall returns. D. Premiums and discounts. Be aware of premiums or discounts to the ETF's net asset value, NAV, when buying or selling shares. This discrepancy can impact the cost-effectiveness of your investment. Example: an ETF trading at a 2% premium to its NAV might be less attractive than an equivalent ETF trading at NAV or a slight discount. 5. Risk management. A. Market risk. Acknowledge that ETFs are subject to market risk, and their value may fluctuate with the underlying asset's performance. B. Tracking error. Be aware of tracking errors, which occur when an ETF's performance deviates from its benchmark. A lower tracking error indicates better replication of the underlying index. Example: an ETF with a 0.50% tracking error would be considered more accurate in tracking its benchmark than an ETF with a 2% tracking error. C. Currency risk. For international ETFs, consider the currency risk associated with fluctuations in foreign exchange rates, which can impact the ETF's value. Example: an investor in a European equity ETF may face currency risk if the euro weakens against the US dollar, potentially reducing returns when converted back to dollars. D. Counterparty risk. Understand the counterparty risk associated with certain ETF structures, such as synthetic ETFs, which use derivatives to replicate index performance. In these cases, the ETF's performance may depend on the creditworthiness of the counterparty. Example: a synthetic ETF tracking an emerging market index might carry higher counterparty risk than a physically backed ETF due to its reliance on derivatives and the creditworthiness of the issuing financial institution. 6. Investment time horizon. A. Short-term trading. Consider ETFs with high liquidity, low expense ratios, and narrow bid-ask spreads for short-term trading. Example: Invesco QQQ Trust, QQQ, which tracks the NASDAQ 100 index, is a popular ETF for short-term traders due to its high liquidity and low costs. B. Long-term investing. For long-term investing, prioritize ETFs with strong historical performance, low fees, and a focus on diversification. Example: Vanguard Total World Stock ETF, VT, provides long-term investors with diversified exposure to global equities at a low cost. 7. Portfolio rebalancing. A. Periodic rebalancing. Rebalance your portfolio periodically to maintain your desired asset allocation and risk level. ETFs can be a cost-effective way to rebalance, given their low expense ratios and the ability to trade in small increments. B. Review investment goals. Regularly review your investment goals and risk tolerance, adjusting your ETF holdings accordingly. This ensures your portfolio remains aligned with your financial objectives. C. Tax-efficient rebalancing. Consider implementing tax-efficient rebalancing strategies, such as using new cash inflows or dividends to purchase underweighted assets or utilizing tax loss harvesting techniques. Example: an investor could use dividends received from a high dividend yield ETF to purchase additional shares of an underweighted bond ETF, keeping the portfolio balanced without incurring extra trading costs or triggering taxable events. 8. Monitoring performance and adjusting strategy. A. Performance tracking. Regularly monitor the performance of your ETFs against their benchmarks and peers. This allows you to identify underperforming funds and make necessary adjustments. Example: if an actively managed ETF underperforms its benchmark consistently, it may warrant a closer look and potential replacement with a better performing fund. B. Assessing market conditions. Stay informed about market conditions, economic trends, and geopolitical events that may impact your ETF investments. This knowledge can help you make timely adjustments to your portfolio. Example, if geopolitical tensions escalate in a particular region, an investor may reduce exposure to that region's ETFs and allocate funds elsewhere. C. Evaluating investment strategy. Continuously evaluate your investment strategy to ensure it remains suitable for your risk tolerance, financial goals, and changing market conditions. Be open to adjusting your strategy and ETF allocations as needed. Example, if an investor finds their risk tolerance has changed due to life events or market conditions, they may choose to adjust their ETF allocations by increasing exposure to more conservative assets, such as bonds or dividend-paying stocks. 9. Leveraging ETFs for specific investment objectives. A. Income generation. Investors seeking income can invest in dividend-focused ETFs or bond ETFs, which provide regular income through dividends or interest payments. I. Example, the iShares Select Dividend ETF, DVY, focuses on high dividend-paying U.S. equities, offering a potential income stream for investors. B. Inflation protection. Consider ETFs that provide protection against inflation, such as those investing in inflation-protected securities, real estate, or commodities. Example, the iShares TIPS Bond ETF, TIP, invests in Treasury Inflation-Protected Securities, TIPS, which offer protection against rising inflation. C. Thematic investing. ETFs can also be used to gain exposure to specific investment themes or trends, such as disruptive technologies, clean energy, or aging populations. Example, the Global X Robotics and Artificial Intelligence ETF, BOTS, provides exposure to companies involved in robotics and artificial intelligence technologies. D. ESG investing. Investors interested in aligning their investments with their values can consider ESG-focused ETFs, which invest in companies with strong environmental, social, and governance practices. Example, the iShares ESG Aware MSCI USA ETF, ESGU, invests in U.S. companies with high ESG performance relative to their sector peers. 10. Utilizing ETFs in advanced investment strategies. A. Core satellite approach. Implement a core satellite approach by combining low-cost, broad-market ETFs as the core of your portfolio and complementing them with satellite ETFs targeting specific sectors, themes, or strategies. Example, an investor might hold a core position in the Vanguard Total Stock Market ETF, VTI, and satellite positions in the ARK Innovation ETF, ARKK, and the VanEck Vectors Semiconductor ETF, SMH. B. Factor investing. Use smart beta ETFs to target specific factors, such as value, growth, momentum, or low volatility, which have historically demonstrated the potential for outperformance. Example, the iShares Edge MSCI USA Momentum Factor ETF, MTUM, targets stocks with strong momentum characteristics, aiming to outperform the broader market. C. Hedging strategies. Employ ETFs as hedging tools, such as inverse or leveraged ETFs, to manage portfolio risk. Be cautious of the risks associated with these types of ETFs and use them only if you fully understand their mechanics. Example, an investor concerned about a potential market downturn might use the ProShares Short S&P 500 ETF, SHISH, to hedge their long equity positions. D. Tactical asset allocation. Use ETFs to implement tactical asset allocation strategies, adjusting your portfolio's exposure to different asset classes or sectors based on short-term market conditions or opportunities. Example, an investor who believes the technology sector will outperform in the short term might increase their exposure to the sector through a technology-focused ETF, such as the Technology Select Sector SPDR Fund, XLK. Conclusion. ETF investing can be a powerful tool for building diversified, cost-effective portfolios that meet a wide range of investment objectives. By following these comprehensive guidelines, investors can make informed decisions, manage risks, and achieve their financial goals. It is essential to remain vigilant, conduct thorough research, and regularly review one's investment strategy to ensure ongoing success in ETF investing.